Papa was seen leaving the area with Pony to an undisclosed destination. What does this mean for TSP? And does the leader even know what's happening inside of their own organization? One thing's for sure, there is definitely going to be consequences.
Man, Zizzy, I wish you could see this. They just watched a video and I bet that means we're more important than ever.
I cannot explain to you how not important this situation is. Let's go find Kitty and teach her a lesson.
Yep, that's exactly what's going on. I can tell by the way that TSP is moving their hands that we are super important. Zizzy, I feel like we're not on the same page. Hang on, what was that? What'd you say? You think that everyone should like and subscribe right now if they're having a great time? I think that's a fantastic idea, even though I have no idea what you're talking about. You know what, Zizzy? You're a pretty good friend. I wish you weren't infected, and that I wasn't the only one that could hear you. Man, I wonder what those guys are... Wait a minute! They're getting in their car and driving away! Zizzy, we made it! Civilization! Feels like we've been walking for days! Shut up, subtitles. You're just words. Nobody likes you anyways. And Zizzy, I want you to know that even though you're infected, you have basically become like my best friend during this entire apocalypse situation. And I mean, that whole thing with the silver paw, I have no idea what their deal is, but I'll tell you this. They are not going to find us. They're probably miles away by now. Zizzy, once again, I have no idea what you're talking about, but I sure do love your spirit. Wait a minute. This looks a lot like the car that I bought last year. Is it? Oh, come on. Who would do this? I spent all my money on this. Well, good thing the Silver Paw is miles and miles away from us right now.